To Old City, where a fire truck and an SUV collided less than an hour ago. It happened at 3rd and Arch Streets. We're working to find out whether anyone was injured and what caused this crash.